Man, real quick, just set us up. First ever media day. Excited about it? How are you feeling?
Yeah, excited about it. I know it's going to be a little bit long, but, you know, it's people got stuff to ask, and I got stuff to say, so it's going to be fun.
So we're going to do some photos with Dev, Jeremy, and Keldon.
Cool.
And then finish your headshots, and then we'll go straight to the media interview. Sure. They asked for a couple minutes just to get you in their gear and, you know, shout out to Pierre.
Yeah.
Ready to rock?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Media day is kind of always a circus. You can definitely tell that the Wemby effect has taken effect, that there's a lot more international media. I know there's some French media that have moved to San Antonio to cover Victor, and it's definitely raised up a notch as far as the number of bodies here.
As a kid, I dreamt without realizing what sacrifices needed to be made. I think 6-7 years ago, I started realizing the expectations to be a professional and NBA player.
All right, hands on your hip for the first one, just like that. You got to do one more. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. All right, let's go,
Victor. I came all the way from France. Amazing to see a 90-year-old to be as mature and as poised. The expectations are high in France because Victor has become as big as a soccer player, which are the biggest stars. He has grown as a face of French sports.
Game in 6 days.
That's what I'm saying. Leave on Sunday.
You know, Mom.
We leave on Sunday.
Yeah.
Oklahoma City.
My mom wants to come.
She's coming over.
We're gonna wait.
To be around that kid, you get a sense of his empathy, his compassion, his intellect.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Thank you,
fellas. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Thanks, Victor.
You'll see things on social media of him going to a restaurant and meet some people, but he's really trying to embrace the San Antonio community as much as they've embraced him.
This is Wemby. We're in San Antonio now. I'm going to take you around town to show you guys the most faithful fan base in the NBA. We got David, we got Timmy, we got Tony.
What? So?
Wemby world champions. Nah, let's not get another rig. There's a Cowboys game, right?
Yeah, they're all in there going crazy for the Cowboys right now.
Okay, let's go inside. Off the court, the generosity of the people and also the respect I get from everyone. I'm glad to be here. Everyone's treating me like family.
How do you like it in San Antonio so far?
I love it, man. This is what I love most. The love I feel from them is just incredible.
He gets it. He's completely gotten over himself. You know, he's been lauded for a long time. This attention didn't just happen to him. And he's learned how to handle it. And he realizes that that's all a fantasy, that what matters is him becoming the best player he can be.
It's been a multi-year-long process getting this building up and running with the Victory Capital Center at the Rocket La Cantera, a new place where they can create new memories and a very bright future coming up ahead.
It is a multi-million dollar facility, and it just happened to kind of coincide with the start of the Victor Wembanyama era.
I think we gotta learn quick to play with each other. We don't have a whole lot of experience.
Has Pop yelled at you again?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's came later than I expected, but yeah, finally.
Have you?
Everything is coming very, very fast. All the information, the new set plays, the principles. There's a lot of stuff that I've never seen before that I don't know. And you gotta be focused when you're on the court, because you lose attention 1 second, you're screwed for the next 15 minutes.
Pay attention, be a pro, follow directions, and get your ass in gear.
Training camps can be really important for us as coaches to see how we think it fits. Is Wemby going to be a 5? Is he going to be a 4? Is he going to be a 3? Who does he fit best with out there? A lot of really cool questions that we'll get to answer.
He's probably the one person in the world who can give the best basketball advice, but still he gives freedom to his guys and lets them express themselves on the court. It's just great now.
We're from outer space. He's from another place. And that's where he's taking the Spurs franchise. That's where we're going, to the future.
Y'all ready for the Spurs?
Go Spurs, go!
Yeah, see Wendy.
See Wendy. I mean, a lot of people here.
20,000 probably.
It's awesome. We had the Big Three era, and that's come and gone. We had the new guys coming in. It's a whole new feel. It's very exciting.
My heart to see that every time a player of our team stepped on the court, they had a standing ovation. Just makes me want to give everything that these people ask for. Just makes me want to give 100% on the court.
In the game, he has some good passes, but there's also some things that, well, strength-wise, he needs to work on, but it's the start of what could be something very good for Victor.
Don't know much about the NBA, how it works, so you know I'm ready to learn and to compete.
He's no different from anybody else. He's got to develop and improve knowledge of the game and some of his skills, just like every other player. So fortunately for us, he's very coachable and he's very intelligent. He's not impressed with himself. He's not intimidated by anything. He knows he needs to do work. That's called character. And when a player has character, he's going to grow. And if he has talent, he's going to become great.
The debut professionally of Victor Wembanyama with the San Antonio Spurs in the preseason.
I don't know if I've ever seen San Antonio so excited over drafting.
Watch out below! A right-hand hammer slam for Victor Wembanyama.
Rocketing down the lane, handing to Wembanyama! Jackhammer to him!
Phenom in the NBA, Victor Wembanyama, the 19-year-old rookie, number one overall pick out of France.
I'm most comfortable when I change the way I play from game to game. I love to share the ball with my teammates. I can have a lot of good looks like this.
Look at this!
I really like to play in the NBA setting, and the game really, I think it suits me.
Block Klay Thompson. Is he just toying with people right now? Is he seeing an 8-foot wingspan?
Oh, not the way he's playing tennis. He's got 4 block shots.
Play defense hard, go transition, and stay strong.
Wembanyama that time showed his ability to get to the rim.
However, the coach wants to use me. I'm ready to do any sacrifice to win. But I think the best way that I can be used is not being put in the box.
Boy, Wembanyama showing all of the skill that he has and all the skill that made him the top overall pick.
Victor takes it inside, spins with a left hand off the glass. Shot is good for Victor Wembanyama.